Hello everyone, this is Greyshot117 here, bringing you another series of Hearts of Iron 4. This time, yes, we're back to Emperor of the World, but this time, I, Greyshot117, I am the French Empire. I am the leader of the French Empire. I am Napoleon IV, and oh my god, am I going to lead my country into success. With me is the leader of the king, Yavert, and the leader of the Ottomans, 151.
Yeah, I need to be the Ottomans or else down south, because there's a glitch where if they enter the Wallachia tree, they basically commit suicide for the game. We can't have that, so yeah.
Exactly. So, we are going to go... So, I am currently going to go down and make France the best they possibly can be. So, let's get right to it, shall we?
The maximum speed! Maximum speed!
Oh, shit. All right. Let's get all the... Oh, my.
Just so people know, I am actually one of the most overpowered nations because I have 11 million manpower. I'm still on volunteer only. No, I'm on limited conscription.
Holy
I like.
Mackerel.
But I have negative political power and...
Get a naval force going and build my normal stuff. But yeah, so he's overpowered is what he's saying.
Yeah. I just essentially gotta wait. Oh, India has its own tech tree too.
Copenhagen Winter Games, we already know about that stuff.
Do we though?
Do we?
I do. I don't know about you.
So if I'm gonna do this differently, what am I gonna do? Let's go after
Let's get a one convoy. Where's the newest stuff? Destroyers, it has on 3. We'll have heavy cruisers on 3 or 5. And then we'll go to light cruisers, put them on 5. And then we'll go down to submarines, put them on back down to 3. We're mass producing, ladies and gentlemen, for war, because war is coming. War is coming. Alright, so let's see. Oh, are these all colony troops? I guess they're colony troops. Okay, that's fine. So these will be the French guard troops. These will be, I guess, normal troops within the... Oh, Jesus Christ. All right. How many guys do I have for a full army? 39. How many divisions do I have? 44. Advisory council. Hold on. After the horrific attacks in Paris, the advisory council of the emperor has been called for dissolution and reorganization. No one knows who Napoleon believes committed atrocity, so uncertain what side he will take. A close friend, a friendly Americanist, a fierce Straussianist, or a close friend? Let's do a close friend.
Oh, wow.
We're going to stay within the monarchy. Because again, of course it was some arrogant bastard from another country that did it to us.
So much land to reunite. This is going to be fun.
Oh, well, that was quick. Alright, French values. Let's go down that. Let's get enough oil to last us some time. Why do we have so much... Alright, that's weird. That's a lot of extra bonuses for convoys. Let's see. Oh, political power, yes. More political power for us. Alright. Normal divisions, let's see what they're good at. Nice range, nothing major. Let's just train a couple of these guys. Actually, mechanized. Not bad as well. We'll just train about 10 guys for right now. We'll specialize later down the line. Alright, let's see. What do we got here? So we could probably split you guys. Oh, here we go. A wealthy scholar, a former... Let's see. Education. Education is considered one of the central pillars. A radical philosopher, a former comrade, a wealthy scholar. We'll say a university professor probably would be good for education. We're still keeping mostly absolute monarchy, but I know what is probably good when you have a professor, the head of education. You know, someone qualified for the position.
I don't know about qualified, but sure, let's go with that.
I'm sorry, are you... Are you currently making fun of the French?
In every way, shape, and form, yes.
Alright, we'll have to deal with that. Everyone knows the French are the best and should be considered the best. So the fact that some people apparently think that we are not the best is kind of alarming, and they should be taken out and shot. Okay, maybe not that far, but you get the point. We need to reconsider what they believe is good and bad. Also, why?
Two research defense, slots. A family man. Kind of sad.
A military reformist, a former general. An Austrian defector. Ooh, I like that. But again, that's going to be someone who's going to be from there. So a former general would probably be a good idea.
In order to get a Leninist, I had the guy was like an angry protester or something like that. It gave me +3 Leninism.
There's some old guy just yelling at you.
Yeah, yeah. It's so weird. I loved it though. It was so funny. Sweden, Norway is fun.
Wow. There's a lot of things for Spain. Better get rid of that. Let's see. I'm sorry, Spain. We can't let you keep doing this. We're going to have to quickly get rid of you. In case you're wondering why I did that, it's very simple. I am going to be removing a certain powerful country from causing havoc.
Spain? But they did nothing the last time.
That's exactly the point. Spain was doing its own thing.
Okay.
So in the meantime, we'll get rid of them. And once we get rid of them, oh boy.
Constitutional change in Portugal, as expected.
We'll deal with the Portuguese. Again, it's stuff we'll have to deal with, so.
I want to take over Korea, but at the same time, I don't, because I have one naval ship. Cool.
Oh my god, we'll have a lot of production very soon. Very soon, France will be ruler of this world. Ooh, French Valleys is done, which gave me a nice boost and some experience. The home front or expanding the empire? Right now, let's do the home front. Let's build up to make us a superpower. How big is your Spanish navy? Oh, you have one ship. How adorable.
Okay, then.
I'm sorry. Are you making fun of the French? Again, I'm gonna gloat, because again, we overtook the world. So, excuse me if I don't think of you all as weak simpletons compared to the amazing French of awesome Frenchness.
Oh. Okay.
Am I sensing some racism from the French who believe they are better than all other people?
No.
Good.
Good!
Otherwise, I was going to murder you.
April 19th.
That being said, the French have to deal with some.
How the hell are we at 26%?
It's because France justified war.
On a small, neutral country.
I justified war against two people. In Greyshot.
Yeah, Spain.
You justified war on one person.
I got a small, little country. Oh, shoot. Get the carrier back. There we go.
Excuse me. I'm going to fight Russia. That's what it's gonna. I'm gonna fucking. Me and Russia are gonna go toe to toe, man. I'm gonna shank each other. Be like, hey, why don't you guys
Somalian
have squinty
purchase.
Eyes? Or is
Ooh,
it gonna be like
an excellent proposition?
Why don't you got round eyes? And I'll be like, okay, squinty eyed man.
Yay, we just got some more territory. I will take it. Anyway, the nice thing about Spain is we only have to worry about one little area, and once we take them, we get their puppet. And I will gladly take a puppet of theirs.
Besides, their tech tree is huge.
Besides, we need to close this port of Gibraltar. We need to close off this Mediterranean area as fast as possible.
Dude, look at all that political tech tree, man. For Spain. Holy cow.
Yeah, we're going to remove them from play so that we don't have to worry about that.
Okay.
Again, the big thing right now is just upgrading army back up to full strength and dealing with them the best way we can. All right.
So our goal in this series is basically to conquer the world. We don't care about any other nation.
Oh no, absolutely not. I truly don't. And not only don't I care at all. Actually, let's split. Can I make half? Oh yeah, I can. Cool.
Georgism. I'm gonna get Georgism.
Mom, I'm very glad.
People want stability.
Have our submarines are on the Atlantic. Alright, so. Max entrenchment, perfect. Venice incident, eh? We'll deal with that shortly. No one disrespects the French. And no one is going to tear apart a French ally, which would disrespect the French. Good, they're still with us. Declare war on the Mongol Empire, eh?
Don't mind me.
Don't mind me as I murder them all.
I'm gonna go to war, declare war on Siam eventually.
Alrighty. Luckily, I'm not... Wait, spread the revolution. Oh, shoot.
What?
Well, it looks like the Austrians are going to spread the form of communism to other countries.
Really surprised? Lenin's Russia?
Kind of, yes.
For Austria? Oh.
Actually, let's...
Spread the revolution, yeah.
That's weird.
The European Union. One of the following must be true. The French Empire currently... Dienis, one of the following must be true. Prussia. Oh. Strange.
Well, as I produce my infrastructure and make it amazing.
Maximum power!
Jesus Christ. Hey, you're causing the game to spin out of control. Congratulations.
Me?
No, 151.
Oops.
He's causing...
We lost 96 men.
He's making everything go insane.
Insane in the membrane.
As I'm about to attack, prepare. Actually, let's get their civilian infrastructure online. Now these guard troops, let's... Put them at all strategic points. Again, the reason why I put guard troops is very simple. Protect against multiple threats. Make sure that we have ports done. Italian nationalists are growing. Wonderful. We'll deal with them later. Right now, it's Spain. Once we deal with Spain... oh, we'll be fine. Besides, we have tons of French ports to deal with, and I have a lot of divisions I have to make to fill all these necessary locations against possible enemy movement.
I love this. Ah, my god, my infrastructure's so bad. Ah.
Well, it could be worse.
Could be.
Yeah. You could be under French rule, but you're not.
Well, I mean, we're gonna ally eventually. I just don't want to ally with you yet because then they're gonna be like, hey, let's just go to join a faction because these guys are in the faction. Exactly. Gonna be like, nah, that's not how that works, son. Oh, fuck, those are four random cav divisions. Hello.
Yeah, again, we'll deal with it in time. How many planes? Oh, shoot. Napoleon's Legacy. The Grand Monuments. How about in the north? Actually, we'll do in the south. Oh, cool. A lot of infrastructure. Exactly what I needed. Now, let's see. Wait, hold on. After the air attack, a group of prestigious generals began meeting in relative secrecy at a Vichy cafe. It is unknown what topic the meetings covered, but it is clear they don't want the emperor or anyone close to him to be aware of it. What should be done?
Murder them.
Let them be. I will let them be for now. We shall see what occurs.
The sign of a weak ruler, indeed.
Yeah, a weak ruler. Anyway, let's...
Maximum power!
We'll deal with Spain.
Damn you!
Alright, fine. Wow, alright. Once again, my brother goes after that the poor bastards in the Middle East.
Wasn't me.
Wasn't me, declares war.
No, that seriously wasn't me. That was the Oman...
Oh, shoot. You weren't kidding, wasn't you? I thought it was you.
Oh my god.
A fucking genius you are.
Okay, here's the thing. Not my fault.
This is me.
I'm Persia, hello. 37%. Persia already is asking for my assistance.
Well, it's fine, because we're the world power, so it doesn't matter what anybody else
thinks. Exactly. I'm conquering Persia.
I don't know. I may want to help Persia out. They're a good
ally. I need to reunite all of Asia, so I have reason for what I'm doing.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I just realized how much the Mongol Empire you took.
Oh, yeah. It's payback for passing the Great Wall. They're already on Adult Swim serve. Nice.
It's payback for making us watch that film. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. We'll just get the capital.
Okay, let's actually... Well... There we go. Let's just let these guys go for right now.
Nice.
Do you not remember that film, The Great Wall 151? The one that we saw?
Oh, yeah, sure.
That masterpiece of filmmaking?
Yeah, masterpiece. That's the term.
Because I do. I remember it greatly. And oh, wow, will I...
Well, the Qing are going after the Sombra Collective.
What are we?
And the Italians do nothing, as they literally break each other down. Wonderful.
Who are we going after?
The Sombra Collective.
Oh, those guys. Oh, yeah. Oh,
those guys, yes.
Yeah. They deserve it.
Yeah. Anyway, as I move on, it's time for a little bit of, well, time to take out the Spaniards. We cannot let this socialist movement continue.
Oh, I have reason to justify war against Russia because they have Providence as mine. Providence, yes. I need to get the Menhul Empire ASAP.
I need to get the Menhul Empire. What?
Yeah, because it's the Manguel, Mughal Empire. Mm-hmm. By your French territory. Yeah, because they have a lot of civilian factories, which I need.
First, you might need Tibet there, buddy.
Yep, that's what I'm doing. Well, I will get it once I get political power. I just keep losing it, so...
Well, it's time again, as a French person knows. We must overwhelm our enemies and, again, push them all... Wait, actually, here's a...
Have you even looked at what I'm doing in the goddamn Persian Empire?
I mean, to be fair, you're on the doorstep of Tehran. I knew you were going to do that, but... The question is what the Austrians are going to do. What's Route... Hey, can you look at Route Deutschland? For some reason, I can't click on stuff and double check it, but can you see what that ability is
for you?
No, on Austria.
Oh, yeah, sure. Radjusland. Kingdom of Bavaria, Saxony, and the Rhine Confederation gain Leonism boosts for 1,825 days.
Alright, we need civilian. Yeah, that'll work. So, wait, what does that mean? So they're essentially going to become more socialist states. Wonderful. Just wonderful. That's what we need.
The fucking Portuguese have one piece of territory. They have my naval port near Hong Kong. Goddamn Portuguese.
And they're flying machines.
Ah, damn. Well, I shouldn't say that. I gotta be more Asian.
All right, let's have the planes on.
Oh.
Dang it, Yavert.
Portuguese.
The French shall deal with the Portuguese. Their empire is weak.
Okay.
And we can use their supplies to fuel our new idea. Would you like to know what this idea is?
No.
I don't want to know.
The idea is very simple. 100 years ago, we over 100 years ago, we conquered Europe. But now, but we have withdrawn ourselves. We are a strong power, but we are not the controlling power. It's about time we change that. The French will be the controlling power, as we are the ones who are most likely to lead the world in a grand and actually better direction.
Okay.
So,
what does that mean?
So expect a lot of French. Well, let's just say this. Let's just say that the French are going to be pushing for more controlling measures in Europe. Because again, we can't risk the world in the hands of the Austrians. They're the bad guys. As we can tell.
Austrians.
I mean, we've seen that with GTA multiple times. He is the bad guy.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, of course. Have you seen
I agree.
Have you seen his mustache?
Dude, just screams. Fucking... Yeah, dude. Look at that, man. Look at that. He looks like Hitler.
He does.
Oh my god, he does. He seriously does.
And how he speaks? Obviously an artist.
Yep.
One that... Except he's just an artist of the engineering group.
I gotta get more science slots. This is... I only have 2 science slots.
Yeah, you definitely need that. I have 4.
Well, you have 12 million men, so I don't think you need too much science.
What? It's like any joke that you could apply, like how many it takes, China says we got it. It's like, how many Chinese does it take to we have it? And it's like, what? It's like, no, any number you say or think we're going to say, we own it.
So 10 million. Ha. We said that many to it. Their death last week in Korea.
It's like, that's not funny. It's like, no, but we still will own you. That's the point.
It's not meant to be funny.
Alrighty, so my fighters are almost there. We will be declaring war against Spain very soon. March 21st. We'll have enough planes to guard our guys, hopefully. And then while our main assault force comes down and pushes to Madrid, our northern forces will hold them back and slowly push them and take a lot of strategic points.
Maximum power!
Yes, right.
Oh, so if I go and ally myself with France, then I get another research slot.
Wow, well, Albania, huh?
Indeed.
I have so many civilian factories. It's great.
Well, the Ottomans are. I'm quickly.
No, go on.
Strengthening my nation, because as a benevolent person. okay. shall be expanding the Ottoman Empire okay. across the seas.
Okay. All right.
I shall have the world's strongest navy.
I'm gonna go invade Montana.
Okay.
Canada joined Britannia. Weren't they with already Britannia? Oh, shit. Looks like they were trying to declare war on them.
Keyword, were.
Yeah, because they have puppet goals against Canada. Which is interesting. Man, they must start. Wow, tightening grip. Alright. Yeah, this England does not fuck around. They are trying to counter. Oh good, it's done. So
I'm always scared of that.
Sorry, I'll quickly end this.
Albania's like, hey, can you help us? I'm like, no, I'm doing this. Wait, potential enemies. Oh, only two. That's fine.
Fucking, you guys scare me.
Excuse me as I run them down. Kingdom of Italy.
Rip.
There we go.
We're at 70%, and oh my god, my guys just like, wow, those poor Spanish troops, we just cut them off. My tactics worked. We bum-rushed the mountain, overran their strategic defenses, and completely surrounded multiple units. I give full control up to you guys. Attack as hard and as fast as you can.
Wait, us?
No.
Us?
My guys.
Oh.
Air supremacy as well. Spain shall fall very quickly. The League of Nations. Interesting.
Nice.
Yep. Very nice.
So nice, you'll say it twice.
Nice.
Nice. Look at that. The French Empire is expanding. Very nice.
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 Okay, now...
Congratulations.
Now I can't take that. Holy mackerel, look how quickly I'm moving through Spain.
Holy moly.
So...
Yeah. The French rock.
Wow, they didn't stand a chance.
Again, we have to close the port of Gibraltar from possible intervention by outside powers.
East Africa declared war on Sudan. East Africa is just a dick.
Nice.
The Spanish Socialist Republic has capitulated. Alright, we are going to take all... Well, actually, no. We're going to puppet.
Are you going to puppet Spain?
Hold on.
That 12, 11%. Oh my god, if somebody guarantees independence of my fucking Asian countries, I'm going to be pissed beyond belief. I might naval invade Japan if they do something like that. Darn Japanese.
I don't think there's going to be a nation that defends them.
Let's see. I hope this works. So we're gonna allow, Spain to live. Yeah. There we go. Hopefully this works.
You know what I'm also reading in school, by the way. I don't know if you guys read this when you guys were in high school, but reading Huckleberry Finn.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah. Okay. I have never seen the most dramatic turn of events happen so fast. It's like, it's this southern kid just living his life. All of a sudden, he's fucking kidnapped, has to fake his own death, sees people dying constantly, gets in the middle of this family feud. Like, oh my god, dude. This fucking, ugh.
We're ready for the expo. Our pavilion shall be far taller. I always do that, because why wouldn't you make it as high as possible?
So, I'm guessing that...
But I'm getting what you're saying. That's pretty fucked up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Let's save that for when we need it. Let's have our industry research increase. And, oh, yeah, Spain's alive. They're just now a puppet. We've reduced them to the correct size of the Spanish.
Duly noted.
They have a couple factories. They can rebuild.
See, now, I just like units when they don't have that, like, regular outfit like every other country has in Europe. Like, I like the Polish soldiers, the French soldiers. They look cool. They look alright.
Yeah, they look pretty cool. Excuse me as the French continue to pretty much dominate the rest of Europe.
Oh, wait a minute. Aw, damn it! There's no one near me with
So what's Cuba up to? Oh, Cuba's just by itself now. Cuba's like, hey, Spain, what's up? And then they just get cut off. They're like, oh, no.
Oh.
Let's see, what's Britain up to? Good old Wales. All right.
Okay.
I don't think I'd actually be able to navally invade Japan. Because they have
fleet. You don't have to navally invade Japan. Just
you can
take
airdrop
Korea.
Them. Yeah, you can take Korea and then use an airdrop into their country.
True.
They don't have a lot of fighters. They have no fighters.
I could just, like, you know, force them to be part of our faction, too. Also an option.
Again, paratroopers might be the way to go. The good thing about me is I can just move in. And, oh man, I'm about to move into Portugal. Let's see, Portugal move in 6 months.
Nice.
Exactly. Let's see. Let's put in our... supplies gathered from the... Well, the what's left of poor Spain.
Oh my.
And then let's begin production on heavy bombers. Heavy bombers, heavy... soldier, let's get some naval bombers online, and, of course, let's see, we'll have a couple of those out. We need the carrier stuff as well, and then also, let's get our tactical bombers up and running, and then close air support. Oh, and we cannot forget our transport point.
Also have surplus of gear in case you guys actually need gear for anything. Just ask and I'll give you guys some.
Gear-wise, I'm doing great.
Nice.
Nice.
So I have a feeling you're going to be puppeting Portugal.
Yes. And again, I think we put Spain in a great position.
Uh-huh.
The French just needed the rest of the country for economic expansion. Very nice. With that out of the way, let's see. We have foreign investors. French investors are... let's see. Military construction speed. Ooh, I like that. French investors are foreign. Huh. Let's keep our guys on the inside. I don't like decrease my unity. It's currently a little bit down. So we'll do that. We'll have our production at tip-top shape. And then we'll start to expand. Let's see. What say the army. Interesting.
So I'm gonna go after Greece. I know it's not completely original, but I'm gonna need those naval ports. I will be the dominant power at sea of this world.
That's great. That sounds great.
I'm gonna have the most massive military in the world.
Oh, I don't doubt it. I have no fucking doubt, man.
I mean, to be fair, I doubt it.
Those are fine words, son.
They are.
Oof.
Whew. Here's
getting a little spicy here.
Here's the thing. You can't mess with the French right now.
Yeah.
Bro, if there's one person on this goddamn planet...
Tyler, I'm going to be very clear. Yet you say, yes, on paper, do the king have a larger army than me? Yes. Yes, they do. They also have only two research slots, so let's be very clear.
Well, I'm going to have three soon.
He will have three. I will have five.
I mean, I'm going to have, like, we're basically going to be butt buddies in a little bit. If you accept it, of course.
God, you make it so hard to refuse.
Exactly, you know? So good with words.
Yeah, let's just do fighters. I mean, how could I...
resist.
How could I resist that? That's just very hard.
Yeah, dude, you can.
And yes, I meant that word. Alright, let's see. Let's delete that. Let's add 10 guys and we'll put them down here.
Oh, I don't have political power. Fuck. Oh, damn. Okay, I need to get rid of the broken marriage. Okay, so I haven't been able to invade Siam forever because I don't have enough political power. Ah. Okay.
Hello,
so basically,
armor.
I gotta sit here.
Well, I'm sure you'll be fine. I have armor to make. Let's see. Continue with our construction. And prepare for a little expansion. Anyway, let's see. Portugal has four ships, so they have a few more, but no aircraft whatsoever. United States is not really doing all that much. They're still Americanist, but, you know, they're going rainbow color right now.
Damn.
Problem 151?
Partially.
Let's expand.
Just thinking, tis all. Thinking.
Don't take too long.
Shut up.
I know that may be a thing that sometimes happens with you, but don't worry, I'm sure you'll get through it.
I have six ships. You refer me as King of the Seas. I might be King of the River. Train.
Again, I'm gonna make.
I wonder why. What?
Oh, no, go ahead.
I was going to say, no wonder why in the other campaign, like, the Chin have done nothing. It's because I just have to sit here and wait until I can, like, actually gain political power to do stuff.
Yeah. I mean, you're pretty freaking massive.
Oh, yeah.
That would be an interesting... I mean, like, to be fair, it's like, the more countries you take, the bigger you get. It would be cool if they added systems... or more systems to kind of, like, be a more of a detrimental system for you.
Where it's almost like you're swallowing too much.
Yeah, you're swallowing too much too quickly. I know there's resistance, but that doesn't really happen if you conquer the country very quickly. Yeah, let's get rid of this. So, that's just me. Alright, let's see. Oh, perfect. That's all going underway. Get those colonial troops to guard some ports, and we'll be all set.
Yep. I'm gonna go to war with Russia. I'm gonna crush them.
You have fun with that. I'm sure you'll do fine. Russians have...
He probably has enough men to go all along the entirety of the northern... and push.
The only problem I see is Russia is a very large country, and once if you hit those Ural Mountains, just like what happened with me with Japan, it can be one hell of a slog. That's all. That's all I'm saying. If they do it correctly. Now, if Russia's stupid, who knows? But they also, again, they may have less men, but they could have better... Yeah, they have about the same industry level as he does. So he could... Oh, so they could very quickly rise up and meet his... him on the ground. And, you know, on the fields of battle, kind of hold their own. So we'll see. We'll see.
France. I think we're going to tag team Russia in the future. Ottomans.
Probably not.
Ottomans. I think we can do it.
Oh, easily.
We'll put that on the thought train for a little bit.
Next to Russia.
Dude, that's the other reason why I thought it'd be a good idea for me.
God
Whoa,
damn it.
How much the government denied nationalism has reached Eugene's advisory council. It's moments from all... Eugene demanded that the newly opened positions would be...
Yeah, oh. they're slowly taking over. But we'll deal with it. They know not to back down. If there are signs that Italy removes itself, then France will take measures to take them back. And we'll personally deal with the matter. Oh, there's my colonial troops. Perfect, perfect. But I'll deal with Portugal, and then I think I'll end this part. But in any case, so what are you guys... Oh, nice.
It's not me.
I know. I can't congratulate other nations.
Whoa.
What the fuck? The Japanese are expanding. Let's begin to lock down Europe before we expand.
They're getting plenty of,
Japan, being a rather large power upon itself, is pushing toward the Philippines. The Philippines currently have, like, 6 divisions, so they should be pretty much easy pickings. Plus, since they are not part of the United States, they should be, quite easily taken over. Well, you know, if they can get there. I'm assuming Japan has a big enough navy. But we shall see. Poor U.S. doesn't stand much of a chance. But in any case, guys, alrighty. Come on. Oh, shoot, we're not even going to be close. You know what, I'll save that for next time, just because of the fact it's probably going to take some time before I can do all that stuff. So that's what I'm going to do. In any case, guys, I want to thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Tune in next time to where the French Empire continues to expand and take the Portuguese. The Ottomans keep doing stuff, and the king, they keep growing.
Yep.
Yes.
That's right. Me.
We'll see you guys next time.